Hello?
Yeah.
I see your friend request on this one. Yeah, of course. I always play on that one. So just wait, because I'm just checking this one, and this is the last one I have to check, so. Okay.
RBC Vantage. Plus get $300 when you switch to RBC.
His wife informing her that he no longer loved her, no longer barked her, in August 2012, while on tour with As I Lay Dying. Lambesis sent an email to his wife informing her that he no longer loved her, no longer believed in God, and had been having an affair. The two later divorced, with his ex-wife, Megan Murphy, stating that Lambesis was obsessed with working out at the gym and also wasted thousands of dollars on tattoos. She also stated that he was very negligent towards his children, including in situations that could have been potentially dangerous for him, such as falling asleep while they were playing in the pool. In May 2013, Lambesis was arrested after it had been reported that he had paid $20,000 to hire a hitman to murder his wife. He had apparently asked an acquaintance at the gym if they knew anyone who would kill his wife. Lambesis was referred to a hitman with the code name Red, who asked him if he really wanted his wife dead, to which he replied, "Yes, that's what I want." He then gave Red $1,000 for expenses, pictures of his wife, her address, and the date on which to carry out the hit. He also asked for the hit to be carried out while he was with his children, so that he'd have an alibi. However, Red was actually an undercover police officer, and with all the evidence he collected against Lambesis, carried out the arrest on May 7th. Red, the man who Lambesis had met with at the gym to inquire about hiring a hitman, had actually informed the police of what he was planning, who later told Brett to give Lambesis the number of a sheriff's deputy playing the role of Red. When Lambesis met with Red, he was repeatedly recorded saying he wanted his wife dead. Lambesis pleaded not guilty to the charges, with his lawyer claiming that his thought process had been hampered by his steroid use.
He was more irritable, he was more reactive, he was not a good Christian, he was Jesus-like in high school.
In 2014, Lambesis changed his plea to guilty and was sentenced to 6 years in prison.
A popular Christian rock singer from Carlsbad is now admitting he hired a hitman to kill his wife. Today, Tim Lambesis, the lead singer of the musical group As I Lay Dying, changed his plea to guilty.
Prosecutors say he and his estranged wife, Megan, were going...
During his imprisonment, he made a statement claiming that he and the rest of As I Lay Dying were all atheists, and had only pretended to be Christian in order to sell records, in order to have an affair, revive his career. But there are, unfortunately, some very forgiving fans out there she performed guitar and lead vocals.
Account. Ooh, I won the car.
Congratulations to our player at the lucky wheel who just won a luxury car.